Get a perfect restart in F1 22. Hold down the clutch and get the revs to about 11,000 RPM and watch the lights. The second the lights go out, drop the clutch and gradually increase the accelerator to about 50%. Once all the shift lights have turned on, shift into second gear and increase the accelerator to 100%. Shift into third and go full throttle and activate ERS if you want to. And that's how you do it.